Hi guys. So this is me in the condo. This is my second year. I don't actually know if you can hear. I mean, I could plug in my mic. I'm not really sure how this would go. Maybe it would be kind of fun to be vlogging every now and then. Maybe like a week rundown, like a little podcast.
Hello.
Okay.
This is a pretty lengthy mic, but it's really not conducive to be like vlogging with because it's so long. It's really for like what you need a regular lapel for. It's just like boom, like it's full production in this bitch. Hello. Oh, you know what would make it even more? You know what would make it even more production-esque? If it were like under my shirt. Clip to the side.
So it's like obvious but not that obvious, I guess. Okay, there's really not a lot of... What am I gonna do? So... Da 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 da. Actually, you know what I could do? I could like act like I'm Enya. Enja Jaja. I feel like it's really getting in the way.
If this sucks, I'm so sorry.
So what has been happening in my life, firstly, shit has been getting real sociology wise, like I actually understand stuff. And it like the concepts don't seem as far away as they used to be. God, you know me, music is like my life, like it just makes everything easier. So just to connect with me while I'm away is the music I'm listening to. I've been going through this phase where it's always a phase, no? Like I always have a playlist for like a month or like a month, and then it just changes and changes. But for some reason I've just been playing at random like my liked songs, and I'm gonna give you 5 songs of the week that have been kind of getting me through it, or for the most part just like have been really fun to listen to. For the first one, obviously not something fun to listen to because it's Mitski, but I feel like it's my song. Like I'm battling a lot of internal stuff right now, and it feels like a little bit of a wake-up call, or just like a little look in the mirror. Yeah, so... It's not focusing. I'll just put it here. I'll just put it here! Yeah, it's gonna be there. Okay, so my love. Mine. All mine. But I feel like it really connects me to who I am, like romantically. Like it's really giving me, it's really giving, like you contemplate the world and nothing ever loves you back, and the only thing that you could really like have that's tangible in the world is your own love. Like it's really giving, like it's really giving me. Like I really can't love anybody, but there's so much love to go around, you know what I mean? Like that's my problem right now. That's why I don't like anyone. Yeah. Okay, anyway. Next song that I am very obsessed with for the gays, for the theys, and for the girlies. Not strong enough. Very good song. Very good song. Okay, next song is this.
I hate when it gets quiet. Gives me more time to think.
Are you kidding?
You told me what it takes to love you, but you know that I'd do anything. Into your arms, I want. fall into your arms. You're the mistake I never made.
Tell me that shit isn't a bop. Tell me that shit isn't a bop. Okay, next song, super romantic, kind of giving. I've been really into love songs lately, but like not the typical like happily ever after, but just like contemplation, blah 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 blah. So let the light in. Like it's very very sweet, and Father John Misty is really a great artist. I think like he makes really great songs, so it was nice to see him collab with Lana because I don't really connect that much with her music, but for this song in particular I really ate it up. I did. Okay, so the last song is Mac DeMarco. This crazy ass motherfucker released like a 200 song album. It's like 8 hours to get through. That's an entire work day, man. But I really like 2019-1009, which I assume he made probably on October 19th, 2019. If that's what like I'm getting at, like maybe like it's by date. I don't really know the concept of the album, but it's 200 songs. Busted That One and then I Like Her is the title, and it's here. And it's very good. It's very fresh and clean and acoustic and very cute. So that's what's been getting me through the week, guys. For the past few weeks, I guess. Like, there's been a lot of sad songs in rotation, but yeah, this is me channeling my Anjajaja moment. And it's really how I connect with people. I love music, so yeah. That is the vlog.